hate it because I even told people, I actually tagged everyone last race, told them not to ready up.
Do not ready up until.
Okay, guys,
Jay
go. Go, because he said it's going to be 15 minutes late, so we just go. He should
well,
be able
let's
to make it
do
first,
this.
So, but I might not be able to select his car, which is the only problem I'm having. Wait, people's left. Oh no, that's ready. Okay, doesn't matter.
Norin! Canada. World setup. Canada.
We'll make the changes you want. Oh, good luck, everyone.
Save two. Checks complete. We're ready. What can I do after my Monaco podium? Probably.
Yeah, no, he's going to be 15 minutes late, so this is a go.
You can't hold that. Yes!
Oh, Chris, you invited a lap on the out lap? This is abysmal.
I know.
I love how literally no one's going out yet. Oh, I say that, and then the Force India goes out. Jay, what's your plan? Are you going to go out or not? I'm surprised how everyone's going out on the hypers. I thought everyone would have gone out on the like ultras or something like that. Alright, yeah, I got you. Oh, please select my setup. I think I might have forgot to select myself that I was set up. I've been playing. No, I definitely said it to myself. So I'm going for like a full pace lap. On the hypers, really? Good point. Stopping this lap. What's the speed limit at this track?
50.
Cool.
Well, I've had a bad 2 laps on the Ultra Softs, invalidated both, so I guess I'm qualifying the Nipers. ML no.
Sorry for you heading out there, Jay. Is someone going to do a time on the ultras or not?
I tried to.
Are you okay? Do you think if I go out now, I'll be able to come back in and do another run? I should be able to, right? 10 minutes left, it'll be fine. Wait guys, because I just got a validation for this lap and next lap, if we're going to the pits on this lap, which is the first lap, does that reset? So I'll be able to go into the pits and I'll have one lap. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do anyway, because I'm on ultras and I completely mucked it up anyway.
I love it how people are so spatially unaware where other cars are. It's brilliant. I'm on my in lap anyway, so I'm not really bothered. If I run my out lap, then I will be absolutely fuming. Ish. I'll say that. Just.
So far, our fastest lap is a 1:09.0.
I'm always messing up on the final corner because I always go slightly too wide and get corner cut. The chicane.
Seconds left in the session.
I could have improved on that last lap by a couple of tens, but it all went to pot. No, second chicane before DRS straight. That small one, I sort of went wide and in braking zone, so it cost me about 2 or 3 tenths there.
If you have evidence, record it, mate.
Snitch.
Right, remind me, I need to watch out for a stray Ferrari.
Yeah, that's a bit shit if he's right directly in front of someone.
So how's everyone's day going?
What? As in on here or as in general?
Oh.
Okay.
Bye.
Yeah.
Crash.
Oh, Jay, who hosts the lobby before the practice lobbies? Who's... Do you see if their internet's good? Whose is better?
Oh no.
Wait, whose internet? Who's he?
Nah, you ain't, mate. You're fine.
It was, yeah, AOR thing. Hots, okay, hots, okay, yeah, got ya. Jeff is telling me to just 2-stop, is that what everyone else has got as well?
That's what I'm doing.
Hypers.
I'm doing...
How do you qualify on ultras? I assume you're going to do 2-stop.
I'm doing ultra soft.
Oh, we've got some that
hyper soft, ultra soft, ultra soft.
Speed, amen. He's a lot quicker than us. Adam Lee, yeah. Got a few people quite quick. Yeah, I don't want any incidents here.
You guys are about to start the race, we just started our formation lap.
An ambitious move. Well, I made it.
Well done, mate. Nice start.
I saw that one as well. Good luck, everyone. Oh. Time to go green. Time to go green.
Officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Seconds.
Oh no. Approach and make sure you don't speed.
Into the pits we must go, E-I-E-I-E-I-O.
Jam coming in the slap below. Starting to really struggle with these tires. Doing like 50% already.
The hypersofts.
Yeah.
Yeah, I pitted lap 5.
Yeah, I'm on lap 5 now. No safety car yet, that's quite impressive for us.
Trailing our teammate by 12.1 seconds. Thank you.
Divine, where are you? Jim? Oh, you're there. Yeah, I pitted early off the hypers.
I've done two good overtakes so far after I've pitted in. It's going well now. One round the hairpin and one going round the first corner. Big Bad Pop, Papa Dom and Papa Di La Fin. Just because I pitted in, so I'm behind them.
Just praised me for an overtake, if that counts. I mean, the guy was at the side, he just crashed, but counts on it.
Jay, when are you paying in, man? My god, you can send me the hypers off as well. How come?
Yeah, it did, didn't it? I think he's winning it. Yeah, well, I won't go side by side with you, Divine. I thought save both as races. I'm going left. Yeah. Cheers, bud. Thank you very much. Most at least are crashing. I've just pitted early. A lot of leaders are behind us. 7 more laps on these tyres than I'm pitting, I think.
The gap to the car behind is 2.2 seconds.
Yeah.
How about the damage, Jay? Ah, you've replaced the wing.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, missed his braking zone. Oh, missed his braking zone on it too. Something's happened to your teammate, I think. Alan's just got him.
Fucking wank I am, man.
Is it not going right?
The wall of champions just had someone who wasn't a champion.
Yellow flag.
Oh shit, man. Who's the guy that was behind me? Just fucked him up as well.
That sounds bad, Sam.
Nah, I just nearly lost it. I was able to keep it together, but I lost time to the car's clutch engine one. And now someone else's. Oh, no, 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 don't you dare get me. You have DRS advantage. I've been in this four-way fight for like 5 laps now, it's really annoying me. No, 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 you hit me up the bum.
We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. Oh, shut up! Exceeding track limits.
Oh, shit. That bobsleigh guy might have front wing damage, Divine. He's just tried to avoid a car and went into the wall of champions.
Oh jeez.
Good little battle in the middle of the pack here.
I've been in the same position this train the whole time. It's just been everyone else been overtaking each other. I've just been here like, yeah, overtake me, then I overtake them. Oh no, now Footlong's joined it because he just pit in.
I'm out here. Yeah, 2 6.
We've lost someone now. I think I'll eventually catch him up. Oh, someone's lost it.
Bob's like, oh, yeah, 6 seconds worth.
Ninth. Then my second pit for ultra softs now, so I could put a charge on.
Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds.
Jumping in the slap. I just got a time penalty for someone hitting me off, so I just recorded a bit and I'm going to send that into Stuart's. Oh, Jay! Jay's out the race events before you ask. Not sure why or how. What happened, Jay?
What a move! Oh, get him! What a move! Round the outside into turn one. I can't wait to watch that backup replay.
four, man. It's going to be four men here. Oh, he's blocked him off.
Fucking hell. Oh no, my teammate's coming and all. What was that Ferrari doing then?
I don't know, he's stuck.
He came out of nowhere on my screen. No idea.
Oh, what a move.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Oh no, he hit me. I'm falling damage now. Great. I'm taking that one to shoot as well. Now and I'm gonna be overtaken. I'm out of the points because someone hit me.
My God,
yeah, just counting them all up. He's got a lot. I think he's just got another one. 6.9 seconds. Yeah, he's just got another 3 seconds on top.
I am struggling with battery charge this race.
I'm not. I'm literally just going overtake on the final straight and the first straight. And the rest of that I'm on medium.
Fair enough. Might try that then. Never, that will never have an extension.
65.
Monkey Pie will just not leave me alone.
What do I do when I'm literally right behind a guy that's lapped? No, the guy that is ahead of me on grid position, but I've been lapped by him.
What do you mean?
Because literally I'm far too quick, I'm catching him. I'm literally right behind him.
Yeah, you can overtake him.
Can you? Go back I suppose Ocker did it, didn't he?
Yeah.
But kind of failed, not gonna lie.
Don't say you crashed into.
Cool.
Huh? What are you on about? Foot long.
Okay, focus. We need to stay on
form. I just overtook a lapped car. I feel proud of myself. No, a car that's not lapped. I feel proud of myself. I just overtook your teammate, I think. Yeah, I just overtook him.
Ho ho ho!
Yeah, I've been lapped.
You know what, fair play to Monkey Pie then. I thought he was going to go for it, I did.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, Miss White, how? Why so many? Ah.
Well, I didn't even know it was the end of the race. I was just watching you, Chris, and thinking, why is it going so slow?
Yeah.
Come on, chance at P9. Come on. Ah, oh, penalty, great. Yeah! I'm gonna have a move on your teammate as well, because I can. Mm-hmm. Huh. I'm gonna be Sorokin, boys. Yeah, I'm just gonna be at the back of the pack all the time.
Right.